All right, what do you got, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is David Witten. Listen, I understand that YouTube is a massive space, and the fact that you've taken a few seconds to check out this video means a lot to me, so I appreciate it very much. Thank you. What are you going to see in this video? Well, basically, a few years ago, I discovered that you can get a great workout just with your own body weight, but if you do have a little bit of weight, it doesn't hurt to throw in some resistance just to help build a bit of muscle, of course. Anyway, all that to say, it's the middle of my day here, so I'm going to take 30 minutes, and I've got three different moves. You'll see what they are here in a second. You can certainly check out what the workout is in the description, but I'm going to do these three moves every minute on the minute for 30 minutes, and I guarantee you it's going to be a great workout. So let's jump to it. Like I said, you jump to the description and see what the workout is, and we'll chat with you all very quickly at the end. Here we go. So I just got the stopwatch on my phone. So I'm gonna start with the 15 swings of the kettlebell, or my power block, which is 50 pounds. So let's get into it. So what I'm going to do is do 15 swings, then I'm going to jump to 5 pull-ups, 5 dips the next minute, and then the third minute it's going to be 5 Navy SEALs, and we're just going to do that for 30 minutes. Try to keep the same number of reps every minute on the minute. So that took about 20 seconds, but the interesting thing about the every minute on the minute formats is the first few minutes aren't going to be that bad, but I guarantee you as the workout progresses, it's going to be tough. Okay, 10 seconds and then we're going to do 5 Navy SEALs. Okay, here we go. Okay, back to the 15 swings in 5 seconds. Here we go. Okay, 10 seconds and we're back to the 5 pull-ups, 5 dips. 30 seconds. All right, I'm gonna go a little bit early. Maybe the time will catch up with me towards the end. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Yeah, for me anyway, the Navy SEALs are the hardest. Okay, 20 seconds. We're back to the swings. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 2 3 4 two. Three.
2. Three. Four.
six, seven. Three. Four. Okay, last minute. Five more Navy SEALs. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. 29 minutes, 59 seconds. Well, based on my time, I either managed to hold that every minute on the minute, or I fell behind a minute, or I finished three ahead. So I'll probably go back for my own peace of mind to check and see. But like I said at the beginning, the great thing about the every minute on the minute or EMOM workouts is first few minutes are pretty easy. You get lots of time to rest. But as the length of the workout wears on, the harder it gets, and the more you gotta push yourself, which not only builds physical strength, but mental toughness and resiliency too. So anyway, give that a try. You can of course scale the reps. I mean, if 15 swings and five on the pull-ups and dips and five Navy SEALs is too much, go to four, go to three, and if it's not enough, do six or seven. It's guaranteed to be a great workout, so. Again, if you've taken a few minutes to check out the video, I appreciate it. Why not consider hitting the like button, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment. Let me know what you thought. I love the comments. Look forward to chatting with each and every one of you in the comments. And of course, you have my utmost respect for the people whose channels I watch and are consistent every day and putting in the work, man. It's hard to do. It takes a lot out of you. So if you're someone that's doing that, you have my utmost respect and admiration, and you certainly motivate me every day. So keep up the great work out there. Anyway, have a great day. See you all in the next video.